What is up, guys? We're going down memory lane here. This is Pro Rugby Manager 2. It was released in 2005. They tried to do a remake in 2015, but it was trash. But this is also one of my favorite manager games and overall rugby games. So I'm gonna do a career in this. It's pretty fun. It's an old database, 2005. Yeah, it's 2004, 2005. So a lot of those legends that we know is actually quite young, and also a lot of the teams aren't licensed, so you might see some weird names, but it's easy to recognize who it should be. So let's get going. Let's be English. Let's do a Bristol. Let's do Bristol. Let's see. Objective. Fight for first place. Okay. Let's get to the next event. Okay. So Mike Griffin's Griffoffs is going through a deep depression. Okay, for him. And then Grant has received a offer from Bath. Okay, let's see if he can keep Grant. Let's give him a salary. Let's even give him a bloody motorbike. Ah, there we go. Thank you. Thank you for staying, Grant. Thank you for staying.
Fuck. Grace,
Let's go, guys.
number 14. An
Ah,
aggressive
smashed, Jim.
tackle. You can't play the ball when you're on
Oof.
the ground. That's a penalty for
Okay, zero
whistle.
wind. 37 meters. Let's go for 3 points. Playing away. Let's go for
Being
3 points,
3 points
Danny
can be
Gray.
vital when the final whistle blows.
It's over.
Yes, it sails
Yes.
between the uprights. That's 3 points to
There you
open the
go.
lead. Number 12, knock
Oh,
on. The referee calls a
nice.
scrum.
Let's see. Let's play with the wing. Let's see what we can do. We're holding a scrum. This is good. This is good. So Mike's supposed to come in here in this lane. See
Number
what happens.
11.
Oh, straight
He
through.
sidestepped the defense.
Oh, must be a
Number
try.
12. Bristol, they're over the 22.
What a play.
Bristol moves ahead on the scoreboard. But there's little separating these
What
two
a play.
sides. The final whistle is still a
Brilliant.
long, long way off.
Brilliant
Can't
combination
waste
between
these 2
wing and
points.
center
The
there.
match is too tight. Yes, it sails between the uprights. Try.